why or are you is the worst question to ask to an INTJ and maybe to all people. In a situation, someone asks me, how are you? Me, authentic and honest, I answer, not very well. She answers again and leave. If a person really cares about someone, she would not give up. If a person decides to ask this question or another, she takes the responsibility for going through with her decision. If you expect all people answer, I'm fine, you expect only one answer. So the question is useless. A question is open to many possibilities for answer, not only one. If you ask a question or start a conversation, you take the responsibility and have to be aware of what can happen next. Think to the future possible answer, positive or negative. What people said is often the reflection of themselves. So I didn't ruin her mood, she ruined her mood herself. She starts the conversation first, not me. She is responsible for her decision and mood. Me, I was totally okay to be like this. I told the truth. The reason why she was in a bad mood after is she was already in this mood before. How are you is maybe the most simple question, but also the most complex. If we see all point of view and imagine the future consequence and possibility. I never ask this question to someone because I don't need, just by watching a person, I already know how the person feels. I will ask this question to a person I really care deeply, and if her answer is negative, I am engaged to spend my time and energy to listen to her advice and help her to solve her problem. If I start a conversation, I take the responsibility of the future well-being, work, sentence, decision of the person and myself. I am aware that every decision, action, behavior, conversation, every word have consequences in the future on the person, thing or situation. This is the worst question someone can ask me because I have multiple choices. One, to lie and tell I am fine, to not be bothered, not ruin their mood, and after feeling bad because I lied, and because they asked this stupid, surface, useless question, they don't go to the point. Also, because I know people don't care deeply about others, and don't take the responsibility of their decision and generally can't help. To tell the truth and maybe ruin the mood of the other person and hope the person have some minute to spend so we can have a deeply conversation about true things of life. 3. Tell a general truth, like everyone, sometimes good, sometimes bad, ups and downs, like all people. When you say something like this, people are surprised, shut up, and don't bother you after. 4. Don't answer, and maybe be perceived judged as not social, weird, mean, or not polite. But we INTJ, we don't care of what people think of us. We have totally the right to not answer to a question. INTJ, we tell all or nothing, and we like talk about true and deep things of life. INTJ, tell all or nothing, and like talk about true and deep things of life that most of people are afraid to talk about. We love talking about essential things, life, human existence. So we have multiple choice: be fake or be true and authentic, or tell a general truth, or just don't answer. So be aware, think, take care of yourself, have a good day or evening.